I couldn't make myself immortal in this game, but making myself immortal in this game would make this worthless to me.
Because
I'm just a god then. Why wouldn't I care about these people and their problems when I'm God?
Are we going to start recording?
Well, we're already recording. Hey, everybody. This is the Grim Blitz.
And Hover Gobber.
And we're coming back at you with more Bioshock. Not been too long for you guys, but it's been long for me.
Would you kindly?
Never mind. I gotta update some YouTube art. I wanna do like the would you kindly thing.
Yeah.
With the two hands. And then I'm gonna design a fox mask in the same sense as the masquerade masks in this.
That's funny.
The master spear and golden heels, that'll take you straight to the devil himself, and then I'll just be paid in full.
How about shut up?
You gotta hit it.
I know I got it. Oh, see? And we're back in the tea garden? Ah, motherfucker. I guess it reset back to the earlier area. No, we came in here, remember? I already bitched about the fact that the door was already open because the fire was lit, and that was a trick that you were supposed to know to light the other fire to get the door open.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well. Whatever, I'm gonna not do everything and anything that I can.
Isn't this the part where you fight the lady who's... Or did we already do that?
I have no idea.
Like, don't kill my plants!
No, that's totally this lady.
Okay.
Don't need booze.
Who doesn't need booze? Wheelbarrow! This particular level has a lot of hidden things.
Well, there's nothing hidden in there.
Like, in all the maps, there's a lot of hidden stuff.
Fucking... God damn it. There? Caught you as you're on fire, motherfucker.
And this is the guy with the mask.
Yeah, and the goofy guy.
Hello, gorgeous.
I got something for you.
Meet Mr. Stabby.
Mr. Stabby. Mr. Shotgun. Come on, lockbox. Oh, empty lockbox. Very nice. Where are you, buddy? I hear you. Nah. Yeah. He's just poofing about like an ass. Like a poofter. Like a fucking poofter. Nothing cool in there.
Paper.
Nope. Where are you, fucker? I saw your shadow, you piece of shit.
I just think it's funny that telekinesis doesn't actually waste any as long as you don't shoot it.
No, I can't go that way. I've already tried.
He ran as soon as you whipped that out. Now gonna go upstairs?
I've gone. Oh, okay, yeah, I came in here, went this way. I mean, it's telling me to go this way. And I'm following that asshole, so I'm gonna go the other direction.
At least for
the moment.
See, now, what I'm kind of curious is what kind of splicing did they need to do to be able to
Well, you actually find the Houdini splicer thing. It just doesn't let you use it.
Is it a machine or?
No, it's a plasmid. Like the thing, stab him into your arm and you're like, ah, lightning power. No, it's the same shit. It's just a plasmid, but Victus.
Fucking things.
Motherfucker. Okay, yeah, came in here, did this thing.
And up there.
Stealing stuff. I don't need that.
You're picking up the same one.
No, I was picking up the three off the doorway. That's why there was
three.
Pay attention, you ass!
It looked like it was coming from up.
That's because you're blind.
Yeah.
No, don't need a pallet.
Everyone needs a pallet. Why is that chair glowing?
That is a... Because it's made out of gold?
Okay, yeah. Made out of gold. It just made... It looked like it was, like, bright yellow.
Yeah. Well, now I'll go upstairs and put my shotgun down that guy's throat. It'll be funny when the red mist is just his brains, not actually him disappearing. You trying to throw shit at me, motherfucker?
Hey, that's my mask.
Ah, just managed to get away. Come on. You bitch.
My mask. Beetlejuice.
Gene swap, bandages.
I actually found that exact microscope at Goodwill.
Really?
Yes. It doesn't have the little bottom part. I need to find that somewhere.
Ah, you gotta get that fucking light bit.
Real microscope. It's in my car right now.
Nice. Damn it.
Little hidey hole.
There we go. Left. Why is the left stick click the fucking crouch?
Who is Atlas?
Some asshole. I don't like him. I don't know why anybody else fucking does. He always bitches about my family. They exploded. No!
They drowned.
Fuck you.
Oh no.
It's like, obviously, you shouldn't have been doing so much with the revolution. Maybe you should have actually been dealing with your family.
Viva la revolution.
Exactly. No need to go down there.
You know, did you know there's an emoji movie coming out?
Really?
Yes.
That, why?
I don't know.
How did I miss?
I don't know.
Ah, she's running towards me. No, I didn't want... Why? Stop auto-aiming at her. I mean, it gets the job done, but I wanted to light the fucking fire on fire.
You mean the oil?
Yes.
You said fire.
I know.
Fire.
I know what I said.
Ah, she's dead.
I'm really, really on fire. Damn it. Had a chance.
You can electrocute the water.
Reload.
A bullet a day keeps the doctor away.
Fuck yeah, it is.
I saw this thing, it was like, who would win, all of Europe or one sick rat?
Oh, that's fucked up. I love dark comedy. Need a bandy bit.
Down there.
There's a bandy bit. Now I need you, go there and you're done.
I like the little spirals.
I'm opening you up!
What was that? You were opening me up? Seems like I've opened you up. All over the walls. Fuck.
I like how his mask is perfectly clean.
That's a good point. What am I even doing from here?
This is where you were supposed to get the stuff off the ledge that you already got.
Oh, that I snapped with telekinesis.
Yeah.
That's smart. Oh, that was nice.
What a shocking experience.
Okay.
I like how she just completely ignored the fact that she had a shotgun pointed at her head.
Oh, the back of her dome and she had nothing to do? Yeah. People are silly.
And this guy just carries napalm in his pocket.
I think, yeah. I've completely forgot how many of these little fucking,
There are a lot of, there are like five or six of them.
Snatch. Yeah, because I missed
a
couple of...
Is it a cat? I wonder if it's like a real cat or a fake cat.
What, dead cat? Be alive, cat! Live!
Oh my god, it was alive. It wasn't a fake.
No. No. Cat's not alive.
I don't know how to feel about this. I feel like sissy kill ever get.
It works better when you freeze the cat, because then they have solid mass.
Then I just saw flippity floppity. You didn't even crack the safe.
No, I know. Trust me, I'm gonna auto-hack the safe.
Because they're a bitch.
But I would like to heal.
What's a twist?
Of course.
Did you watch the latest episode of Samurai Jack yet?
No, I haven't.
Yeah, I watched it.
I've been waiting for them to put it on now.
Jeez, that would have sucked if you'd done that. It is on there.
Oh, okay, so it is on Cartoon.com? Yep. Nice.
Oh, yeah. We got like one shot. You can't make a single mistake with that one.
Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. He's got to wait up down.
Yeah, that works too.
Yeah. Thanks, buddy.
He fell for his foot is on, looked like it was on backwards for a second.
Dancing around.
What do you do now?
There we go.
I don't know.
Perfect.
I kind of was
a
just
lovely glitch. Isn't that nice? I've shoved him so far through the air that he has now become part of Rapture.
Come on, Steve. Why aren't your arms magnetic?
Why aren't your legs magnetic?
I know, but his arm was stuck on there.
There we go. Perfect.
Kumbaya, my lord.
Oh, he is not here. Trust me. They went. Andrew Ryan went way out of his way to make sure that God was not here. Come on. Everybody needs a friend. Everybody needs a pal. There you go.
Everybody wants to be a splicer.
All I know is that the next person I meet is getting whanged in the face with a shovel.
Like little Nicky.
Shovel!
They're gonna look like little Nicky after it.
I hope so.
Oh, you flipped the top. You missed. Shovel
back here.
Power! Wait, what was that?
Corpse. Another
cat!
Pillow!
That is like a sack of fertilizer.
Where'd it go?
So it's a sack of shit.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Good job. Thank you, turret. I shall name you Steve.
Come on, Steve. Why aren't your bullets... Why aren't your bullets penetrating?
Almost fucking passed that up.
Like the first thing you saw when you walked in.
Yeah, I know. Well, I wasn't paying attention.
Not paying attention.
I was murdering things.
Don't pull a Zach and not pay attention. This just reminds me of Saturday Night Happiness. Steve, I haven't seen you in ages.
What have you been doing this whole time? Huh? Haunting you. Let's keep doing that!
Oh, stupid flesh.
Oh, I love that.
They just put out like two or three more.
Yeah. Ah, the corpse is under the ground. Come on. Come on. No. No.
That's
now
really
you
gone.
Became part of China.
Oh,
we went to the beach yesterday. I dug a humongous hole.
Yeah.
Yeah. Reed filled it up. Because he didn't want us causing problems with society. I wanted to leave a giant... Dude, it was big enough Bob could lay down in it.
That's funny.
I wanted to leave it so that eventually Beach Patrol would...
have to fill it?
Well, I was hoping that they'd be riding their tractor and land in it. Kind of the way that Bam Margera's dad did.
And then you just see it on news. Beach combing... Beach Patrol.
Beach combing turned fatal.
And you're just like, ha!
Oh,
wait.
Did he take it with him?
Yes.
He fucking took it with him?
Yeah. I thought he did. This is why I want the harpoon gun.
Yeah.
Nothing beats the harpoon gun.
I miss my pop shots with the harpoon gun, but we'll get to that in the next series. Pack this real quick.
You invent.
Oh, shit. What? Give me a... There we go.
No.
Oh, wait. No, I can still do
right
it.
There.
I can still do it. I can still do it. I can still do it. I need you. You. There we go.
Damn.
Woo! Fucking hate that shit.
Automatic hack tool.
I mean, I got, like, three I could make a few, and I'll make one.
Armor piercing really is like good for the
for the rosies and stuff. Yeah, I tend to use electric buck.
Don't we have something like the harpoon gun in this game?
Well, there's a crossbow.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to deal with those, you just yank them out of the wall.
Oh, right there. I think there's something on the ground too.
Oh, that's a help. Pistol.
Telekinetic powers! I just could not imagine stabbing myself with a needle every time I needed.
Every time you needed to use some magic?
Yeah.
Well, that's a small price to pay for magic.
I don't know, that looks like a big ass needle though. Oh, right there.
Take that, thank you.
Voodoo witch riding.
Yeah, that...
I wonder if that is, like, something.